I'm so excited. We have Ruth's Chris Steakhouse right in the heart of downtown Providence, and we are joined by Chef Frank Schiavone. Thank you for
pleasure
coming
to meet
in.
You. Oh, my pleasure.
And I know you guys are a part of Restaurant Week, which we'll be getting to in just a minute. But first, you want to share a recipe for what with us today?
This is going to be veal ossobuco ravioli.
Okay.
It is it's one of our hottest sellers throughout the restaurant. It's a great appetizer. This is the veal ravioli itself. It is infused with saffron herbs, veal, and mozzarella cheese.
Nice.
There's also baby spinach involved in the barbecue white wine butter sauce, which this is the barbecue butter itself. We'll be cooking it with white wine.
Yeah.
Add a little bit of cheese and a veal demi-glaze, which is a great complement to the veal itself, and it will be topped with parsley.
We're also going to be cooking up a nice gorgeous filet, which you guys are known for your beautiful, tasty steak. So we'll get to that in just a minute.
Absolutely.
Chef Frank, thank you. And now we're going to send things back over to the mayor. We're continuing our love of Providence's show with Ruth's Chris Steakhouse. We have Derek Brazzo. You are the sales manager
Correct.
At Ruth's Chris, right? And we
Absolutely.
Still have Chef Frank here who's going to be doing some stuff getting ready. But we are so excited about Providence Restaurant Weeks. It's not just 1 week, right?
Correct.
Two weeks.
Yep. July 10th through the 23rd.
All right. So we've already got the menus ready, right?
Absolutely.
Tell us about some of the offerings that you're going to be having.
What we'll be offering at Ruth's Chris for the 2 weeks is we're going to have a three-course selection for $29.95.
Great.
As we all know at Ruth's Chris, that's unbelievable.
It is unbelievable.
It's a great value, okay? So we're going to have choice for appetizers. We'll have Louisiana seafood gumbo.
Nice.
Steakhouse salad, our general house salad,
that's
okay?
Good.
For entrees, will include a 8-ounce petit filet, a 12-ounce New York strip.
Perfect.
If you're not into the steak, we'll also have other options, a stuffed chicken.
Yeah.
We'll also have sizzling blue crab cakes, more crab than cake, as we all know at Ruth's Chris, okay? Accompanied by mashed potatoes and cream spinach. For dessert, we'll also have a duo of fresh berries and cream and a chocolate cup.
Okay.
Okay.
I love it all.
Very good.
$29.95.
Absolutely.
And I'm sure reservations are recommended.
Absolutely.
Because it is quite the deal.
Yes. And if you're going to do it now. Make reservations now because we're already getting busy.
And you guys are really one of those great places, too, when water fire is taking place. You've got that kind of outdoor area that overlooks the basin there.
The best.
Yeah.
The best. Obviously, in my opinion,
a little biased.
The best.
Yeah.
Absolutely. But the patio fits over 100 people on the patio. Great view for the water fires. The best in the city.
And you have great steak?
Views of the city, State House, water fires right in front of us.
All right. Well, listen, Frank, you're going to get things going for our ravioli recipe. We're also going to be cooking up a filet in the kitchen as well. We'll now send things back over to you. Welcome back in the Roadshow Kitchen today. We're excited to have Ruth's Chris Steakhouse. We have Chef Frank along with us making a beautiful ravioli dish. The mayor is going to cook with us. I mean, you make like three-course meals at home all the time, don't you, Mayor?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, every day.
I do. Pancakes and toast.
Pancakes and toast. Well, today you get to eat good with us. So, all right, Chef, what do we need to do to get our ravioli started?
First things first,
you
want to make your white wine barbecue butter sauce.
Okay.
Now, in that, you want to take your white wine. You want to use about 4 ounces. Mainly, you want to cook it down by about half.
Okay.
Just to cook out the alcohol. Really want to get that content out of there.
Yep.
But it forms for a nice liquid just for the sauce, obviously.
All right.
Now, at this point, I mean, we want to do two things at once, so I'm going to ask the mayor if you could just put the raviolis in the water.
Okay, and again, what are these stuffed with?
These are stuffed with veal, saffron, herbs, and mozzarella cheese.
Thanks for splashing, Mayor. There we go.
Now, it takes a lot of practice.
Yeah, it does.
Now, with your water, some people add olive oil. Some I've seen people use butter. We typically use salt. It just, you know, intensifies the flavor profiling.
Okay. And how long would you let those cook for if people are going to make it at home?
About 4 to 5 minutes.
Okay, yeah, not too long.
Absolutely. Now, as you can tell, this will start to simmer. Once you see the simmer around the corners of the white wine, it's starting to reduce down. Then you want to add your veal demi-glace. We'll let this cook for just another second.
Is this it right here?
You got it.
All right. We're going to be adding some spinach to that as well.
Yep.
Is that coming in after the demi-glaze?
Yes.
Okay.
So you have your veal demi-glaze. This is a great complement to the veal, obviously, because as you can tell, the ravioli is infused with veal.
Okay.
Now you want to let the veal in there. You want it to soothe with the white wine. You really want these flavors to marry. That's probably the most important thing in any sauce. You really want these flavors, the profiles to combine, and you don't want it to break.
Okay.
Now to thicken up this sauce, we're going to use the barbecue butter.
All right. Oh, the whole thing goes in there, Chef?
You got it.
All right. There we go. So, Mayor, if you were going to get a little more adventurous and maybe cook something other than pancakes, What would you make at home?
Well, I think the first thing I'd need to do is buy pots and pans. So I think that I'm a way.
Are you a microwave kind of guy, Mayor? Is that what you're saying?
A microwave and a restaurant type of guy.
A restaurant kind of guy. All right, I like that. All right, so our sauce is starting to thicken up there.
Wow, yeah, good, huh?
Well, I cook every day, so, you know.
As you can tell, she said, it's starting to thicken up.
Uh-huh.
So what we want to do is, and now you can see, that's another source to know if your pasta's done. Obviously, it starts to float.
Okay. Do we need to take those out?
Absolutely.
All right, Mayor, back to work.
Okay, we'll try.
It's not a microwave. Maybe you'll be able to do it. I don't know.
Not to splash this
time. Oh, look, you got it. That's good. And then put it right in?
Yep, place it right in. Then we're going to add our spinach.
Okay.
It looks like a lot of spinach, but once it gets cooked down, it gets wilted.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you really don't have to worry about that.
Oh, that looks good already.
Absolutely.
Yum, yum, yum. Is this one of your favorites on the menu?
It is. It's one of our hottest sellers. It's, you know, it's like, it's a little bit of, it's like Southern hospitality meets Italian cuisine, you know?
Okay.
And especially coming on the road show, we really wanted to feature that. I mean, everybody knows where Roots Chris, where USDA Prime Steakhouse.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, we wanted to, you know, switch it up a little bit.
All right, and speaking of steak, you brought a gorgeous piece of filet that you wanted to show us, too.
Yes, I did.
Let me shut that fire off for you.
Thank you very much.
And we have that in the oven cooking right now, right?
We do.
Okay. Why don't we plate up some of that ravioli, Mary? You want to grab a little bit, put it on a plate so you can try it?
Sure.
I told you we'd feed you something other than ramen noodles today, so there you go. All right. Oh, look at that steak sizzling. Yum, yum.
All righty.
Gonna pull that out, too.
This is a huge pot. This is our trademark with Roots Chris. Is the sizzle.
Yes, it always does.
And everybody knows about the butter. And here we are.
Yum! Right over the top. You also brought in some other side dishes, that gorgeous watermelon salad, and your famous...
And our famous sweet potato casserole.
Uh-huh. All right, well, thank you so much, Chef, for joining us. Don't forget, Providence Restaurant Weeks. Got a good deal at Roots Chris.
Absolutely.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for your help, too.